There are times when emotion rules the roost, and these two other operating systems have to follow along behind. And there are times when logic rules the roost, and the other two, emotion and instinct, have to take a slightly back seat. And then there are other times when emotion, instinct, reaction rules, and the other two things have to follow along behind. This is all part of the research that was done by MacLean, who was a doctor at the neurologist at the National Institute of Mental Health in the middle of the 20th century. He died only recently, but it was the concept of the triune brain, that the brain is a nested series of operating systems that are effective at different times in our life, depending on the situation. And it's an efficient way to work. And it also is kind of necessary because it's rare that evolution can afford the expense of reverse engineering something that is already in place. We have five fingers because ancient fish had five fingers. Maybe it would be better for us to have seven, but we don't have the time to work that out. It's just, it works, it's good enough. And so, in a sense, this is the neurological equivalent of that, although obviously neurology is much more flexible.